is it a military-grade firearm with altered and used to carry out this attack?
Best of my knowledge, it was an M60 machine gun, which, yes, that's strictly a military-issue weapon. As to where he could have obtained such a weapon or the so-called remote control aspect of it, anything I could say at this point would just be conjecture, and I'm not going to engage in that. Yes?
Can you tell us more about this person of interest? We're hearing a lot of conflicting information, and I'm unclear whether this person took part in the killing or whether they were inside. I guess the word we keep hearing is liberated. Were they liberated by white from some sort of captivity?
I'm not prepared at this time to say any more than that they're a person of interest, and they may have information relevant to this case or other cases the DEA is investigating.